So I think I'll return there to Tingle Islands. And walk around there. See if there's any corks around. And if I get enough time, I'll go for that spiral beach stuff. There's a shrine as well. There's some mining equipment here. Ah, the torch. Here it is. I think I'm gonna abuse the portal here. Place it on top and then check the way down. Not important. Okay. Thanks for dropping by. Oh, there's a garden here. It's like those mobs in a cave with rupees saying it's a secret for everybody. That's not fair. How do I get those? Thank you. No. Okay, and then lost them. It's a grim? No, it's not. Okay, but there's a croc nearby. Oh, some mushrooms. Damn. Damn. Ah, seriously.
Protection is now ready to roll.
There's a bunch of octos here. Some more cobbles. I wanted to release the shot. My sword now. No! Okay, it was just a box, but come on. It was my box. My bow is almost breaking anyway. And I probably have over shield around here. That. I can drop this. I'm not sure I have taken a picture of the regular wooden shield. I did. But the simplest book of shield I haven't. I think that's all around here. There's just a Korok demi mask. What's calling out here? Perhaps it's even down there. Oh no, there it is. Oh. Well, let's just do a successful try. I am Kamayo. The name of the god sign I offer this trial. Drop and rise. Oh, so I have to actually drop to launch me in the air. I think I'll end it here, and then next time I play, I'll go to Derek's.